My mum's been very, very close to me. I'm not as close to my dad, but my mum's been there for me all the time. She's basically been a single mum, bringing me up, and she's just been such an inspiration for me. And I've seen the struggle she's gone through. She used to work at Swansea University. She has so many struggles there, personal and in relation to work. So I think that's just really inspired me growing up, seeing her struggle and wanting better for the future and for herself as well. It's a very tricky thing, feminism, because there is such a stigma attached to it. People have their own meanings of it. People judge it very harshly and think that people who view it negatively, that's what it is and there's nothing else to it. Whereas the actual definition, you know, is about equality, especially for me, especially with the feminist society as well. We try to recruit as many like boys as we can. We try to recruit as many girls. It doesn't really matter about gender or, you know, if you're straight, gay, it doesn't matter. As long as you're interested in the cause for equality, that's what it means to me. For the last year, I'm finishing my year of being the part-time women's officer. I've been doing many things with all the girls in the student union. I went to a women's march. We protest from Swansea University to town about women's rights and lab culture and all sorts of other things. We had a 16 days of activism sort of month where we had like lots of activities. We had like a DJ set for women, specifically for women. We had self-defense classes for women. And then I've also hosted a book club for the past 4 months with the Feminist Society. I think the big challenge about becoming a women's officer for me was adapting to the role, because I didn't realise how independent it was. I thought there was like a specific rule system I had to do, and I had to do specific things to get to where I wanted to be. It's been very independent. It's just been whatever I want to do, and that's actually been a really good thing for me, because I've learned so much working with lots of other women and working in such a good environment as well. I definitely doubted myself a lot of the time. That's been one of my biggest struggles. Having an idea, coming up with it myself, and then thinking, oh, it's not good enough, no one's going to care about this, when in reality there are a lot of people that do care about these issues. Okay, there are a lot of people who do suffer from these kinds of things. So I think the
women it looks bad back on camera. We'll soon see.